So tomorrow, how I can give prediction here?
By me,
as my personal assessment, I saw as a very, they said very, you know, triangular fight between the NPP, the BPP, and the Congress is a triangular fight this time the election, because the election is over. So, I have to give you the honest observation. So my honest observation is purely is a triangular fight.
So
I saw this is all are equal. I cannot see whoever win also with a very, very thin margin.